hotel in Nashville. I was searching for some hope. In my hand was a Bible I'd read as a child. On the table was a bottle. It was driving me wild. A little whiskey.